Veggetti on our website in case you too want to be proud owner of a Veggetti. Now, it's a beautiful thing. And Dennis and I said we're both cooks, which I'm sure that our, it's sort of like a julienne veggie, only it's really like spaghetti veggie, consistency of spaghetti, a long thin strip. It's gorgeous. Now, is there a setting to get even thinner than that?
Yes, there's like an angel hair or
an angel hair.
Does the spaghetti come in different colors?
Are you guys
getting
some video?
Now that looks insane.
Now that is
right?
Stop it, Dennis. And then this is like an angel hair.
Yeah.
Well, that's even thinner.
Oh, that's great.
I feel like she's doing her braces at the table.
Oh, my God. Possibly the best segment.
I am going to regret this, I know, for the rest
now,
of my life.
Do you boil it or fry it?
I sauteed it, a little bit of olive oil and garlic.
And salt, pepper.
A little bit of olive oil and garlic. And the reason we bring up the veggie and all things gourmet is that, you know, we pick them in here at the Red Oaks in 10 pounds. They serve as some of the most unbelievable foods. And as we look around the diner, we see, you know, everybody has something they eat.